So, let's get down to business. Lazzari. Valero. Lazzari. Josip Iličić. It's Micah Richards. Lorenzo Insigne wins the battle and emerges with the ball.
Well, it's good possession, but you've got to have something more substantial on the end of it.
Valero. Callejon. Gargano. Not much going on in terms of taking risks, but it's still early days. Stefan Savic. Josip Iličić. Hamšík. Lazzari. Giuseppe Rossi. Fiorentina yet to have a shot on target. Oh, an outstanding save. A good delivery essential here. Danger averted for the time being. Shoots. Knocks it over the top. No, the defence alert and picked out the danger. Gargano. Maggio. Diamante. Well, that's a neat escape. Away from the danger area now. Micah Richards. Stefan Savic. Badelje. Lazzari. Micah Richards. Gargano. It's Higuain. Stefan Savic gives away a free kick. Be a throw. Valero. Not much by way of goal mouth action as yet. A real tussle for the ball. He's caught him there.
Well, it's a bit far out, but you never know. He might just make something of this.
Micah Richards. Going to throw. A throw, but it was careless. He's given that away. That's a clever ball from him. Hamsik, surely he can't miss from here.
Josip Iličić. Giuseppe Rossi.
Giuseppe Rossi. Kaya Hon. Neto does what goalkeepers are paid to do. Higuain shoots. He so nearly exploited that mistake.
Well, I think you can only praise that sort of alertness and the way he almost knew what was going to happen, and he got there really early. That was top stuff for me.
The referee blows his whistle to signal half-time.